Hi, it's Jason from Mercedes-Benz and Paramus. Today I'm going to show you how to set your side view mirror so that it automatically adjusts to show you the curb during parallel parking. You simply select your passenger side mirror, put your car in reverse, adjust your mirror to where you can see the curb, and we're done. When I put the car back in drive, in about 5 to 10 seconds, the mirror will adjust back to your setting, and the next time you put it in reverse, it will automatically dip down so that you can see the curb again. As always, if you have any trouble setting this up, feel free to stop by Mercedes-Benz at Paramus and we can help you with that.